Hello everyone. So today we are going to work on time-sensitive AI system.